Werklozen in Manchester krijgen hulp van de overheid om naar een baan te zoeken. Er wordt namelijk 2,5 miljoen pond, oftewel 3,3 miljoen euro geïnvesteerd in gratis bus- en tramritjes voor werklozen op zoek naar werk. Het gratis reizen moet het aantrekkelijker maken om te solliciteren op bijvoorbeeld wat langere afstanden. Mensen op straat zijn positief over het initiatief van de overheid.
It's not a bad idea, to be honest. I mean, for people who are on job seekers allowance and they don't really have like, you know, a lot of money to go from A to B, say, it's actually a good idea to try and help them about, you know, go around Manchester, help them find jobs. It saves them spending their own money and look for their own way to make money. So, in my opinion, it's a good idea.
Are you a job seeker?
No, I'm currently not on it. I'm at college, studying.
Okay, and if you was, what would you do with it?
If I was on job seekers, what would I do with the money or the bus pass?
The bus pass, yeah.
Oh, the bus pass. I'd probably do literally what I just said, like go out on different buses, look for a job, see if it's appropriate for my location and it's not too long to get there. And pretty much that's pretty much what I do with it. So, I mean, other people might vary. Other people might use it to go out and party and stuff. But in my honest opinion, I just go around and look for a job using the bus pass.
Yes, I think it's a great idea. I know that there's a lot of students in Manchester due to like there's been so many universities, and I know that a lot of people that are looking for work might not be able to afford to go to job interviews. So I think free transport for people looking for work would be a great idea.
Are you a job seeker yourself?
In a way, I am working in the minute, but it's a bit more sporadic, like bar work and stuff like that. But in terms of graduate jobs, I mean, it might be helpful if I was to travel further afield that there would be free transport available. So yeah, it'd be a great idea for people like myself.